every minute of Friday. So I'm gonna turn the volume up. I'm gonna move the music. I'm putting the music closer, Linda, so let me know if it works or not. Okay, so as I'm walking over, first of all, I'm so glad to be back. I realize how much I cherish this time that we get to be here together. So I'm really glad that we get to be together. So as walking over, and the Lord totally changed my plan as to what we're going to talk about today. And so what he said is he wants to talk about our focus. I was like, oh, okay. So where is your gaze? Because where you look, you will go, and what you behold, you become. And so what you have your heart's gaze set on will determine where you go in every area of life. Like Linda, you talking about eating more healthy food, you're setting your gaze on that because you feel better. Like those are important, like those are valuable things. And so Colossians 3:2 says that set your mind on things above, not things that are on the earth. In another translation, it says, this is the Message, I love it. He said, pursue the things over which Christ presides. Don't shuffle around, eyes to the ground, absorbed with the things right in front of you. Look up and be alert to what is going on around Christ. That's where the action is. And so I felt like what the Lord wanted to invite us to today was a shift of our focus and an assessment of our focus. The most beautiful thing about the Holy Spirit is that he invites us to reflection on what's going on inside of us. And I don't call it self-reflection because I really believe self-reflection apart from the Holy Spirit is depressing or will create pride, right? Because either you're like, oh man, I suck, or you're like, oh man, I'm killing it. But if you ask the Holy Spirit, show me, God, show me what's going on. Where's my, like, he this morning has shifted my focus on some things that I needed the adjustment because I was out of line with where I was gazing with my heart. And so that's your invitation today, is where's your gaze? Where's the gaze of your heart? Where's your attention? And what does it look like for you to set your eyes, to lift your gaze to things that are above? In Proverbs 4:25, it says this, to set your gaze on the path before you. With fixed purpose, looking straight ahead, ignore life's distractions. Watch where you're going. Stick to the path of truth, and the road will be safe and smooth before you. Don't allow yourself to be sidetracked for even a moment, or take the detour that leads to darkness. So Lord, as we move today, God, would you meet us with your kindness and your truth? Lord, would you help us readjust our gaze so that we look at you, God. We want to set our hearts, the eyes of our heart, our minds, our thoughts, and Lord, even our bodies on things that are above. So come and meet us today. We invite you in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, take a deep breath in. Arms up. Exhale, let them fall. Inhale up. Exhale, let them fall down. One more. All right, now reach side to side. Twist your arms. Take your time. Flow back and forth. Invite the Lord to rest on me. Come, Holy Spirit. Get into your body. Feel places, Lord, I'm tight there. Oh, I feel uncomfortable there. I feel really good here. We can feel the room. You're hearing, I know you're moving. I'm hearing. Back to center. Inhale up. Lock your thumbs. Drop your shoulders out of your ears. Reach to the right. Inhale up. Exhale up and wave. Inhale up. Exhale, cactus arms. Twist. Release your arms and swing. Come to center, reach to the right. Come to center, to the left. Again to the right. And left. Now reach your hands up. Back arms. Thank you. Reach your fingers to the floor.
plank. Drop low, chest through. Down dog. Pedal your feet. Right leg up. Step forward. High lunge. Up and down. Teach me, Lord. Show me how to look, what to see. Low and wide. Now bend your knee, reach your fingers to the floor, both hands down, come to plank. Now from here, press forward on your tippy toes and then come back. Forward and back. Two more. Down dog, pedal your feet. Now walk your hands back to your feet. Grab your elbows and sway side to side. Roll it up slowly. Now release your arms. Inhale up. Exhale, dive. Tuck your chin into your chest and roll up one vertebra at a time. All right, circle those arms back. You guys, we're not going to use a single weight today. All body weight and sticks. Now go forward. All right. Put your hand on your heart. The other arm up. Lord, I set my mind on you. Set my mind on things above. Would you teach me to see correctly? Give me your gospel goggles, God. I want to see. Love gives perfect vision, God. I want to know your love as your beloved and then as a lover. Thank you, God. All right. Here we go. So we're still warming up, but starting to feel it, right? Okay. All right. I love this one. I'm bringing back just lots of fun ones today. And I really wanted to put shoulders back. Strong legs, stomp, stomp. Get your arms in there. Remember, we're going to squeeze and pull up. Brace your core. All right. Ski, pull up. Ski, pull up. Then we're going to go to the right. With the knee up, lunge out. Actually, it's a lunge out and then a knee up. Get a little lower if you can. Shoulders out of your ears. Wide leg. And then it starts, knee reach, knee reach. All right, here we go. All right, it's not cold in here anymore. All right, set your mind. Here we go.
Yeah.
continually fixed on all that is authentic and real, honorable and admirable, beautiful and respectful, pure and holy, merciful and kind. Now listen to this. This is obviously a different paraphrase. Fasten your thoughts on every glorious work of God, praising him always. Isn't that beautiful? So as we do this next song, I want you to think about fastening your thoughts. So we're going to do some kickboxing. So the moves are here. You're going to hook, body punch, hook, body punch. We're going to do four each side. So after those four, then we'll hook the other side, body punch the other side. And then punches forward, punches down, punches forward. And then it's a, what is this called? Speed bag for two, out for two. Speed bag for two, out for two. And then we're gonna slide and throw back. It's like you're gonna elbow and then punch somebody stepping up behind you. And then there's some knees and things, but that's all you need to know for now. All right. Shoulders down and back, brace your core, hands up. Starting with the left hook. Here we go.
Let me tell you about him. Jesus is his name, and I'm all about him. I live to bring him praise. He is the way and the truth and the light. God is 3-in-1, reigning undefeated. Our God is overcome.
Jesus.
Let me tell you about him. King of kings. To that brother, he will never leave. God is my provider, he is all I need. He is God Almighty, he will never change. We cry holy, holy, name above all names.
Holy.
Let me tell you about him. King of kings, Lord of lords, there is no one like him. Angels bow before your throne. Bless the sound of all the saints as we praise you alone. King of all kings, Lord of all lords, you're the one who is the one to raise the
Lord.
Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jersey.
Let's go. Let's go. Boom.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This is Jerry Z.
Leg, and then it's a double body punch. So if you want to take it bigger, you can, or simply twist from your core, and then it's a single, single, double, single, single, double, three punch cross, and we get to pound on some doors. So fasten your belts.
Yeah.
stop and think about what I'm saying. Where do you spend most of your time in your thoughts? In this area that the Lord recalibrated my heart this week, it was very specifically emptying out garbage and resetting my vision to, even if I don't see it yet, what he is doing. Set your mind on things above, what's going on around Christ. When he says, let your kingdom come, let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, what's going on in heaven? Perfect peace, perfect wellness, perfect joy. So Jesus told us to pray that. And I am more and more thinking that it comes as we purify, refine, and transform our thoughts. Because where you go, where you look, you'll go. And so we have a choice, right, of where we look. And that means that'll also choose where we go. So, all right, do you want to do Sally?
Yeah, I don't remember it, so I'll say
it's
yes.
It's the squatting song. All right, we're doing it, girls. Here we...
Things that are down, lift things up, that are down the ground. Things that are up, and things that are down, lift them up.
Oh!
right leg forward. Put your feet up on the floor, close to your toes. Your arms up. Put up your shoulders, grab your ears.
And suddenly the walk is
better. Inhale more, I pass to my dog.
And the pretzel in my socks.
Your every word. Exhale, reach for those toes.
When the weapons aimed at me.
Now keep that left hand reaching to your left and open up with your right arm. You won't go far, that's fine. Bring that arm back in, roll your toe to the floor, hold it up.
I was broken
here. Same leg.
So I won't fit in.
Feel to your butt.
Cause the shadows are here. When the darkness comes behind. What your body can feel. Can lead me
up. Switch sides. Feel up. Now inhale lower and grab to my heart. Exhale, turn your up and down to
left. That's my view.
Now right
now, and it's my arms and
finally under open.
When the chasm goes out, I see. Lord, help my heart to believe that you're leading me down. When the walls are still, when my joy is restored, and what's broken is healed. So I won't fit in the
anymore,
cause the shadows take me in, and the darkness gone high. Fighting, but it's time to feast.
Same arm up and back,
the devil right is alive, he's gonna wash me eat. And Jesus is alive, and he fights for me. Surely goodness and mercy walk beside me. Surely goodness and mercy walk beside me.
Alright,
you have been fighting, but it's time to feast.
Let me invite you.
The devil is alive, he's gonna watch me.
Four second plank hold.
Jesus is alive, and he fights for me. Surely goodness.
All right, the last 10 seconds. to your plank. Hold it strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop to your knees. Press your hips back. Reach those hands forward.
Oh.
Walk your hands over to the left. So think particularly about the areas where you struggle with worry or fear or resentment. And invite the Holy Spirit there to reset your gaze. Lord, this is how I feel because this is how I see. Would you show me how to see rightly? Come back to center, walk to the other side.
The Savior of the world is in front of me.
Come back to center, come to all fours. Cat and cow.
Jesus, your heart is coming to me. Now you're not serious.
Come back to neutral spine, gently. Lift your right arm up and open. Look up to the ceiling. And then thread under, come down to that right shoulder. And in that twist, breathe. This song is called See You Right.
I pour out all my will. I'll let you feel the tears. You're the one we're here for. All we want is
just
you.
Back up to all fours.
The fragrance of our words is filling up this room. You're the one we're here for. All we want is you.
Go back to neutral with that left arm up. Open, reach, and then thread under.
We're in the road with the King of Kings. You leave me less than all your glory. So when I know
what to let go,
there's no such thing. And try your boring, your limitless grace.
Come on up to standing on your knees.
Right.
that right arm to the top or inside that leg. Left arm goes up and over. Open up your left side body. Come back to center. Walk your hands out straight in front of you. Now walk over to the left and open up this way. You may be on your hand or on your elbow, up to your body. And then come on up. Now we're going to switch legs. Right foot inside. Turn towards that leg and walk things out. Oh my gosh, it's so much tighter than this hip. During our time of silence. So go ahead and lay on your back, cross that right ankle over your left knee, and grab, you're gonna grab behind and then press the other knee forward, relax your head, and I'll tell you when to switch. But I wanna read this verse to you before as we enter into silence in our last song. This is from Jude. He says this, he says, fasten your hearts to the love of God and receive the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ, who gives us eternal life. Oh. Now gently switch sides. Thank you. Now gently bring those knees wide to happy baby. Rock side to side if you want, or simply hold center. Now send your arms and legs full body stretch. And relax. One more time, full body stretch. And relax. Now, since there's a class next, we can't just lay here, but I'm going to pray over us. I would love for us to lay here, but instead we're going to move in just a moment. Let's pray. Lord, you tell us to set our minds on things above, to pursue the things over which you are presiding. God, we want to see every person, situation through the lens of seated at the right hand of Christ, like you tell us in Ephesians. So God, we would ask that you would teach us to fasten our thoughts to your glorious works, that every place where there's fear or anxiety, sin, resentment, bitterness, anger, any sin at all, God, would you show us how to shift our gaze, to shift our thoughts, Lord, grant us a spirit of repentance that would bear much fruit, God, that our lives would show that you are our King and our God, the lover of our soul and the King of our hearts. So, Lord, we fasten our thoughts on you today and we fasten our hearts to your love. Thank you for these good bodies that get to move. Thank you for sweat and squats and punching and drumsticks and allowing us to get into our bodies with your spirit. Lord, we love you. We love you. We love you back. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Amen.